your session. I see you've already made yourself comfortable. That's good. Let's... There we go. Perfect. So today, we're going to be doing a very basic Reiki healing session. Have you ever had Reiki done before? No. Okay. That's fine. It's very simple on your end. You just have to lay there and relax. If at any point you fall asleep, that's perfectly alright. Okay? What we're going to be doing is I'm going to be scanning your body, more particularly your aura. We're going to identify any points where your aura is weak. A point of weakness can be from emotional distress, sometimes physical distress, but generally has more to do with the psyche than it does the body. At that point, once I've identified any areas I need to work on, I'll go ahead, get the healing energy going, and we'll go ahead and heal those up as best we can, okay? Alright. Like I said, all you need to do is just lay there, close your eyes, and if at any point you have any questions, just let me know. Alright, so I'm going to start with a scan. of weakness. And now we're going to call upon the universal energy, the universal healing energy, to grant me its strength, its power. And I'll push it onto you. Okay. I need you to just think, imagine. May or may not believe in whatever the universal energy is to you. Just imagine that power. Imagine that healing energy. And I'll act as the conduit for it. Get some liquids, special liquids. They're imbued with certain energies, and I'll be grabbing the ones that you seem deficient in. I'll simply be laying them on your body and then helping push those energies into your aura. Been aligned with certain chakras to hopefully deliver concentrated blast, essentially, of healing energy. Once again, just relax. Let the energy do all the work. Let the universe, looks like we need to realign two of them. That should work a little better. The energy flow through you. I can feel the results already. there's any areas we may have missed. Seems all the weak points have been dealt with for now, but I am going to ask you to do one last thing. Stay laying down, keep your eyes closed, and I want you to think of yourself as a healed and whole you. Whatever the best version of yourself is that you can imagine, imagine you are that at this very moment. On that universal life force one last time. We're going to take the energy that you're putting out into the world right now, that energy that is the best, the brightest, the perfect you, and we're going to take that energy and make it real for you. Keep thinking. Energy that you have put into the universe, let it come back to you, let it become real to you, more than thought, more than imagination, more than hope. I wish only that you, or some small part of you, becomes exactly who you want. Weaknesses in your aura make you human. They do not mean you are flawed. They do not mean you are helpless. They mean you are alive. And so too, as the healing energy healed your aura, can your positive thoughts heal you further? That's what I wish for you, to become whatever you wish to be. Because just like Reiki energy, thoughts are invisible.